Now, when I think of German sausage, I mean, I guess, is there like a traditional way? I mean, do people, I mean, in Germany, do they, I've never been to Germany, do they put like it in a bun? Or, I mean, what are the various ways that people could cook it?
I guess I really don't know that. Ours is in a ring. Okay. You know, we make it in a ring. But I would guess there's probably different ways of doing it.
Now, do you, I mean, when you go home at night, like, what is your favorite thing to eat? Or
are you tired,
I want fish one night or something?
No, no, I don't get tired of sausage. We eat a lot of sausage at our house, you know. I guess there's different ways of cooking it. We grill it, you know, we boil it, fry it. You know, there's all kinds of different ways of doing it.
I've seen it. I like to do like au gratin potatoes and then put it on top and then roast it in the oven, which is really good.